Fancy your chances, do you? Ready?
There she blows! Autumnia!
It won't be long till we meet the next great sage, huh?
I fear not, boy. Though you have come a long way. Come then! Show me your power!
Who the hell is that?
It's... the Dark Djinn himself!
Shadar!
Come, let us finish this.
Esther! Nicholas!
Stand back!
So, this is the extent of your power.
Shadar! Where is she? Where's Alicia?
Alicia, that is a name I have not heard in a long time. You may be fated to avert this world's doom, but first, you will have to save yourself.
Shadar!
What the flippin' heck is that big eye?
It's looking this way.
It is the Eye of the Storm.
Eye of the Storm?
Summoned by sorcery. Curses, we will not escape these waters.
This must be Shadar's doing.
You!
Hold on tightly. If the eye looks this way, we are doomed.
The damn thing already is!
Huh? I'm back in.
Oliver! Oliver!
It's her!
This way! Come this way! Come on, Oliver!
Okay. Jeepers! Whoa!
Oliver! Look both ways!
Huh? Oh, sorry. I was somewhere else.
It's all right now.
Huh? What's all right now?
The big bad eye. It's gone now.
The big bad eye? Of course! The Eye of the Storm! What am I doing here? But Shadar, my friends!
Your friends? They're already there, Oliver!
Huh? What do you mean?
This way, Oliver. Let P show you the way.
But, hey, wait a second!
Hurry up, slow coach!
Thank you. Everybody get in.
You, I haven't got the foggiest who you're on about. Shut up about it, will you?
Went round with you on your travel, she did. What happened to her, lovely girl?
Her name started with a P. Rhymed with something like,
hippopotamus.
Give up, will you? Honest to goodness.
Ah, now I remember.
Oh, yeah?
Alicia! That was it.
Blimey.
Wow.
Yep, man, they're on already!
Look at that! They have a little stage and everything.
Take that. Thank you and good night.
Rubbish they are these days, man.
How long is this going to go on for? This is embarrassing.
Thank you. Gagra!
Thank you, how do it, Smiley and Shirley?
How do?
Blame you've got a full outfit tonight, it's lovely.
Ain't it though? It's like a dream, this is.
Ain't it though?
Ain't it though? Hey, speaking of dreams, I've always had a bit of a dream myself, you know.
Oh, nice. Nice link, man.
What it is, see, always wanted to run a little weapon shop I have.
A weapon shop, eh? Well, I don't know why you're bringing it up in the middle of a show, but sounds like an all right idea, that does.
Ain't it though? Eh. Do you fancy doing a quick practice with me?
Huh? Practice?
Yeah, man. I'll be the shopkeeper, see? And you, a zookeeper, right? And, well, all your animals have run away and your wife's left you.
Oh, yeah. Make it easy for me, why don't you? I'm not a flipping professional actor, am I, you div? Come on, man, serious now. What do you want me to be?
A lion tamer?
Dude, how is that any flipping easier? Can I just be my flipping self?
Oh, no one wants to see that, man.
No, I know you again. You're trying to give me something hard to do so you look better in it, though.
Nah, man. I just thought you'd like a nice juicy roll to get your teeth into, ain't it, though?
Juicy roll, eh? Well, I may not be a professional, but my widow Twanky's pretty legendary. Righto. So, I'm the customer at your weapon shop, right? And you are the proprietor of said establishment. All right, give us a moment. Ba 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 ma 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 ka 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 ka.
Get on with it, man.
And knock knock, how do cha-ching.
Clear off, cha-ching.
What the heck was that, man? You slammed the door in my flipping face.
We're not open yet, are we?
Not open yet, but flipping hurry up, Bill.
All right, we're open now.
Oh, you are, right. Knock knock, cha-ching, how do?
How do?
I just wanted a look at what weapons you got here, innit, though.
Sorry, man, that's next door but one.
What, north flipping not?
It's my shop.
Yeah, you a weapon shop.
You can't go telling me what I sell in my own shop.
But you said yourself you wanted it to be a flipping weapon shop.
It is a flipping weapon shop.
Give me strength, man.
All right, all right. Sorry, man. I'll do it properly now, I promise. It's a weapon shop.
Good.
Selling weapons.
Exactly.
Righto.
Knock, knock. Cha-ching, out to him. What weapons you got for here, then?
What weapons you after, exactly?
Well, I don't know, do I? What about, you know, one of them huge, great, choppy numbers? Yeah, a proper massive one of them, that's what he wants.
I'm afraid I cannot help you.
Huh? You can't help me? You're the flipping shopkeeper, aren't you?
I am sorry, sir.
Huh?
But that is just too big an axe.
Flipping egg, man, I was ripping.
Made this not happen at all.
As if that would take much.
That's hilarious!
She's laughing! Like a flipping drain, tidy!
Dripping, man, we're all set!
Right, do you lot all aboard!
Aboard? Aboard what?
Ah, in I go, boys! Let the mission command begin! Hey, one of you give us a light, will you, man?
Launch command received!
Roger that!
Hold on to your hats, we have ignition! Ow!
3, 2, 1, blast off!
Okay, I think so.
All here in one piece? One pile, more like. All right, no need to get in a tiz. It's the only way to get in here, innit? Oh, this takes me back. Look around you, my friends. This year's mummy's tummy where it all started.
Here goes!
Ready?
Ready?